idea.
You can't even wanna wait the boy, cause the way I'm living life is a motherfucking joy. On some grown man B.I. I could've been a girl or any ethnicity up in the world, but I'm rolling with the top bag. I ain't gotta worry where the cops at, I ain't gotta wear a fucking bra strap. Me and the crew are really doing everything that we like to. Man, it's a damn good day to be a white dude.
Shit, I'm living good up in this bitch. Diggy rolling around the city, blowing good up in that weird. I ain't black or Dominican, not Hispanic or Indian, so I'm prison. It's not a predicament I envision for a white boy. Holla at your motherfucking kite boy, higher than a motherfucking kite is high boy. They ain't suspicious of Jews, I show contrition, it's cool. Slap on my wrist, get my daddy to choose. One of them top lawyers that be rolling around in this crew. I'm eating chopped soy and balling on a carnival cruise. That's what I do, kid. Happy that my name ain't stupid. Dave could have been Daquan with a few kids, but now I'm farting over eating the meals. If I ain't got a theme party, I don't be a goodwill. I'm Dennis Payne, tennis playing, smelling on some Cabernet. And I ain't gay, but if I was, everything would be okay. Look, I know I'm being condescending in my rhymes, but my premium channels mean Tyler Perry's never live. Getting tickets, they sick, I sit at the Eagle 45, where I'm eating when I'm high, where they eat at to survive.
Food chains, can't even wanna wait the boy, cause the way I'm living life is a motherfucking joy. I'm some grown man B.I. I could've been a girl or any ethnicity up in the world, but I'm rolling with the top bag. I ain't gotta worry where the cops at, I ain't gotta wear a fucking bra strap. Me and the crew are really doing everything that we like to.
Man, it's a damn good day to be a white dude. Yeah, it's little D, I ain't this bitch. How happy that I'm white, but relieved I ain't a chick. Yo, I never wake up and have to cake on my makeup or straighten hair. I ain't giving a damn, I'm wearing whatever I wanna in this motherfucker. They up in heels and tummy tucking, they don't grub except for taking them pills, for real. And now I'm bleed shit, I ain't gotta eat dick. I ain't bleeding about my penis, smoking the weed. I don't fall asleep because I'm chiefing in disagreements. I participate without weeping, and when I'm freaking, I'm getting dabs, high fives, and all that. My raps going up, and the best hoe is slut. So what up, your boy cut up, but eat butter. And I ain't gotta speak to my mother to still love her. And I've been getting better looking with age, but like I can get who he deserves with a horrible face.
I mean, y'all seen Seal, right? That dude scarred the fuck up and dating like models and shit. And I bet like Adele's gotta date somebody who works at like AT&T.
I go on dates and never have to worry about getting raped. And I watch a game and never have to worry about how it's played. And I meet a babe and never have to act deliriously faking. If I impregnate, I can pack a bag and be on my way. But good luck, girl.
You can't even wanna wait the boy, cause the way I'm living life is a motherfucking joy. On some grown man B.I. I could've been a girl or any ethnicity up in the world, but I'm rolling with the top bag. I ain't gotta worry where the cops at, I ain't gotta wear a fucking bra strap. Me and the crew are really doing everything that we like to. Man, it's a damn good day to be a white dude.
Yeah, I'm happy as fuck, man. First off, I'm a dude, so there was a 1 in 2 chance of that sucking. But now, I can run a 7-minute mile. I can defend myself adequately. I can be logical. I can get along with my roommates, watch serious movies without being scared by them. And then on top of that, I'm white, which is like amazing because everybody naturally assumes I'm a great person. I get a fair shot at the life that I deserve. I mean, I can underachieve my way into any college in the country. I get my hair cut at a salon. People always hold the door open for me, which is nice. I never have to get into a fight, like, for social purposes. And please don't take this as me just disparaging black people. It ain't about that. It's about me being happy that I'm white, you know what I'm saying? But on that note, can someone explain to me why Fat Joe and any other person of Hispanic descent is allowed to say the N-word? I mean, I guess it's unrelated, but like that shit don't make any sense. I've been thinking about that shit a lot. Cause I mean, if I could say the N-word, like it would really help my rhyme scheme out. It's like the perfect filler word.